Sharon, can you get him out of here?
This must be how Sydney feels when he gets to lay around all day.
This must be how Dan feels when he doesn't have to go outside to take a shit.